Mark 3:25, it says, if a house is divided against itself, it cannot stand. It will not be able to stand. We need to continue to work towards that unity in the church and being on the same team. Love y'all. Have yourselves a fantastic day.